security guards, law enforcement units, and government agents.